faint in front of her. I don't think she's here tonight. But if she was here, this song would be dedicated to her. It's one of the only songs that's written by a female rock star toward an underage male. Because she's my cougar idol.
People.